She'll tell you. Baby, coach re kare. Da right. Bomba that. Wa right nokuti ndiri kukuremera here? Wa right nokuti ndiri kuzvita wrong here? Kana kuti wa right nokuti wa right. Sometimes ndawa right kura kuti nda right shamari dumbu rangu rakugwadza kuno mbabvu dzangu dzakatsimbira nezidumbu rakwe dzakurema. So don't just put your tie on uchifunga kuti ndakapenga. Ask, communicate. Communicate. Dzimwe dzenguva munhu vamwe vanhu vanonditengerawo pizza uchiramba. Haya, ndokutengera ndazorova sitonyeni. Vamwe vanhu vanotenwa oni nepizza yawavatengera. Kungoona murume achivapa pizza so zvobva zvadovaitira. Iwe waramba kutenga pizza yachona. Woda kunoitinha. Unoitinha iri dry. Kuti izigadza rinake. Imbofollowo mainstructions. Akati, bebe atange tambonodya out. Murege gamboenda out. Vamwe vanhu vanoda tumwa alcohol. Tumbovati vozombotanga vambopinda mumoto. Zvafane motikari yakanzi. Unotanga wati gear one. Hainofanira automatic. Haiwa, ndakambodhiraiva automatic saka ndingonoisa revha. Unoirevha iri panzvimbo one. Kana yakanzi gear one, find the bite, gear one. You follow the instructions. Ndiwo mota yacho, ndo zvayakagadzirwa yakaita. Ukada kutanga negear five, inojamba. Ichi, unouraya gearbox. Saka problem iripo ndekudai so. All men are experts. Handisana mbosangana nemurume anoti, imbotidzidzisawo Leon. Right now, a lot of people are learning from what I'm telling you, right? A lot of guys are learning. But a lot of guys are probably saying, oh, he's talking nonsense. Andichinja maitiro angu. Ah, mfana, anoda zvidza anoziva. Some of you hate me now. Some of you like me. Some of you, ah, arikungotsvaka mababy. Arikutsvaka kudiwa. And I will be honest with you guys. Kana ndoda kuziva munhu atove nenguva asina kumborana nomukadzi ka. It's me. Ndatova nenguva. A long, long time. I'm telling you. A long, long. I'm not making this up. A long, he's popular on Facebook. And some of the people just, ah, uyo, don't get you worried. Uyo, nemazisake. Trust me, guys. You'll be so shocked. You'll be so shocked. Don't judge people on the social media. What we show you here on social media, sometimes people are showing you how miserable they are. I mean, who wants to be on a live right now? You should be in a restaurant eating with your loved one, or my kids are not here today. They've gone to their mom, right? Or they've gone somewhere, right? So you own them life. He's so happy every time I get up alive. Anyway, a happy person I end up my life. That's why you see me once in a while because I have a life to live. I can't just be live, every day life. Even my followers, I don't know, are fed up. Don't worry about any topic. I'm not saying people who do live every day don't have life. I'm just telling you that sometimes. We believe social media too much. Munhu anonomira paBentley. Kuti Bentley andakatengerwa nasekuru vangu. Woita BP iwewe uchinoda kusevhera Bentley. Munhu asina Bentley atenga. T-shirt yangu iyi inogona kunge iri fake. Iwo manya kuhabvi niko zonotora polo whatever mazuwi. T-shirt dzimwe dzi. We get them tatenga perfume. Sometimes I buy a perfume yandisingade. Just to get a bag. I'm telling you now. Some of the perfumes I'm buying in, they isn't getting, I don't fart in my Versace. But if you check how many Versace bags I have in the house, I just go there once. Oh, if you buy this 40 milliliters, we give you a bag. No, okay. Because I want a bag, you think I'm 40 milliliters, the Versace. Then you end up buying a bag. Most of them don't trains, train second, up airport, talk about a Versace. I'm fine, I wear my label. You all man, you end up going to think of Versace by internet. Rate of $79.99. In a round, I got to think of free. Because ndakatora perfume. So, you are competing wega. You are putting yourself in trouble. Nezvinhu zvausingadi. You are trying to up your game. Uchitofunga kuti. Uruita keep up with the Jones. Johnsons or Jones. Usingatombozviti munhu uri kompita naye ka. Arara asina kudya. Izvo zvamwe ndiri panapa because upfu handina. Handina nyama. Kuti ah, ndikanimbonoita busy pa internet. Kana kwavira ndobva ndanovata ndomwa mvura. And you think, oh, this guy, azora malips. Kuzora malips zvokuvhara kuti malips ari kutsemuka nenzara. Ngoni. Yoti, iwi malips andofunga anzwa nekukisa vanhu nekudya nhingi nhingi. So, some of these guys, inini I believe if you're looking for a partner, imbotsvaka imbova partner yenoti murume akati ndodaona kutengera braye £49 what baby. Why do you end up pre-mark? Tasseva Mario, ndakanzoti une vana vana vako wadio vatengera something kunike shop vonotengera zvakobraya 6 pounds. That's the kind of woman you should look to marry. Uyu mukadzi uyu anoto be unique. I said it, be unique. You go for a date, right? Go for a date. Surprise mukomana wako vajaira varume vamuri kuendesa kudata vazhinji vacho vakadyiwa sterek nevamwe vakadzi. So imboi va unique, tora ka 20 pounds isapasi extra. Order does not durand it. What ani? Pay for yourself. I want to pay for myself today. Just be unique. Sometimes nini ndogona kuti musikana wandinotoda chake chaka andipfimba kuinbox kana kuti something. Don't, I need to think about it. No, I need to say. To hear a guy tell you that I need to go think about it. Majara kutiitira. I try to be unique. Oh, I'm going to think about it. Wandiudza unondida ndi kuti I'm going to think about it. It confuses you. A guy, I don't want to think about it. Marume azvina anobati, uve here ini tizorova sitonye. Uri kuyamba kuuya masikati. No, I need to think about it. Kana kuti, musikana kuti, when are you from? Nah, I've got my kids. I don't want to introduce my kids to different women. So I need to know that you're serious with me. Maybe after 4 months, then I introduce you to my kids. Something unique. Something that will make you think. Actually, kuna umwe arume akadai so. It works. That's why my lives are unique. Most of the unique school bombana chat. This guy. My Facebook lives are different now. I just want to be different. If I do my life, sometimes I see about 15,000 view and it helps 1,000. Maybe it changes 4 Zimbabweans' minds. Not about what they think about me. You can't change people what they think about you. They believe what they want. But if I can change one or two people here, they go back to their marriage and become better from my theories, it's good. I don't get paid for this. But who knows? One day I might start my own therapy, whatever. I could write my own book. Or who knows? One day I could end up having my office or my place where I just do help people. Talking, so the help that people need right now is not pills, mama injections. They just need, some people just need someone to talk to them like this. They go home feeling, right now someone was trying to go to the gym. They go to the gym, they're embarrassed, too embarrassed to train because they think they're too big. And those gyms have got mirrors. Someone wants to go to the gym, but I'm not going to the gym again. And what will happen? They carry on being fat and fat and fat. Yet, they don't know that there's someone in that gym who is like, wow, this girl, honey ring. Some of you guys are too embarrassed to be single. So what do? You buy yourself a ring, you pre-mark, you put it there. You go about looking like you're married. And there's a guy who wanted to marry you. Anyway, don't be embarrassed to be single. Go. Because one day, you could meet someone and gacho kuda. Some people respect when very married. Why is a ring wrong chikun? Muruma ako respect ya gacho kuda. Ah, when very married. Some people don't ask. In fact, ukawana muna anokupfimba uri married. Scrap. Muruma anokupfimba uri married. Let me tell you, a guy who asks you out when you're married is one big idiot. What he's trying to tell you is this. Has kuda responsibility, one. Arungoda stonye ni chete, two. He's a coward. I'm not saying as you know, maybe they can buy it to a small house. But sometimes you get excited. You do stupid things. But when you look back, those kind of guys are married. They actually take money from you. But they don't give you money. Because you go and kumba one present, not why one it. When you kumba new matong, not why one it. Saka vanhu vano date vanhu married. Usually vanhu toda kuto gainer from you. If a guy dates you while you're married and he knows you've got a husband and he's telling you to leave your husband, he's talking nonsense. No one will marry someone who atora pamukadzi wemumwe. Iye achizada anozotore gomangwana. This is what a clever guy will do. If he dates you while you're married, he's not going to marry you. Because he knows, okay, he tries to marry someone you've been dating, are married. Would you make a wife out of that? Iwo chizvacho wakamungosangana naye mujima kadoni ndakuda. Woroora iwo munhu atorera umwe murume. Na anongoda sitonyeni. And they give you a lot of nonsense. Those people who date married people, my God, they are so rough. Hapana chinhu chinobhuwa sokuitirwa rough nemunhu asina mari. Ukadai ndoudza murume wako. Ukadai ndoudza murume. Ndipe mari izvezvi. And you are now being controlled. 9 times out of 10, you're regretting. Why did I ever do this? Why did I ever start this relationship? So someone, if some you're dating someone who is married, a married person, ukonoarambiwa nemunhu asiri married, thank God and don't ever repeat that mistake. I'll never do this again. I know that a lot of people's marriages are saved by adultery, right? A lot of marriages said, you could date someone. Some people date, two married people date each other, right? Very married, very good cheater. But trust me, it affects your own marriage. If you cheat on your wife with another married person, you lose trust because you think whatever you do with this woman is, that may be the case. So you ladies, okay, let me say it. But guys, let me tell you girls. Murume ane jealous about you so much. Anoti akangoona pakona oti wangoona achingochovuka. Usually, it's either akambochitiwa, which is minority. 9 times out of 10, that's how you find out if your person is cheating. If your person is cheating on you, they don't trust you. A person who is cheating in your relationship is the guy who will never, is the that lady or that person who is so jealous about you, not hongonani, tiwane foni yako. And 9 times out of 10, those people who say tiwane foni yako ka havadi kuonekwa yavo. Or vane imwe extra inogara kuoffice. Iye munhu anoti ndinoona foni yako, tione foni yako. Haadi kuti iwe uone yake, ndipewo password yeFacebook yako, haakupe yake. Mukandoona ndazvimba ndendamamiswa nevanhu vandiri kubhowa, vandiri kubhowa. Mupanha wetu ambomuvinga timbomupatura ari kudza asikana zvo, but it's true. Guys, a person who is so jealous, 9 times out of 10,